Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share some of the latest job openings in Nasik location. Let's discuss one. There is a job vacancy for accounts assistant position from Netharity Technologies Private Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are offering a salary range between 10,000 to 12,000 rupees per month for this position, and it's a part-time job for male candidates. Coming to roles and responsibilities, you should be responsible for handling of day-to-day accounts department. Accounts department jobs as per instructions from the head of department. Any other assignment as per instruction of authority. So these are the responsibilities. Coming to candidates profile, education will be graduate BCom. 6 months to 1 year of experience of accounts work is needed, and a knowledge of tally is a must. So these are the skills required for this position. Interested candidates, for further details, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 9892689830. There is a job vacancy for accounts and purchase executive position from Fabex Engineering, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. So you should be looking to day-to-day accounting, posting and processing journal entries to ensure all business transactions are recorded, and updating accounts receivable and issue invoices, updating accounts payable and perform reconciliations. So these are the responsibilities required for this position. So for detailed information, you can approach them at the given phone number, that is 7420067762. There is a job vacancy for article assistant position from Nandur Tikar Sugandhi and Associates Chartered Accountants, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. Coming to tasks include accounting finalization, overall accounting review, ITR preparation, tax audits, TAR preparation, statutory audits, internal and concurrent audits, GST returns, GST audits, tax authorities representations, legal drafting, unconventional or non-traditional audits. So these are the responsibilities required for this position. So here the salary is not mentioned. And you can ask them with a given phone number for detailed information about this position. Interested candidates, please go through with the information. And you can also ask them with the given phone number. Now, the number is 7021414203. There is a job vacancy for purchase assistant position from Spectrum Electrical Industries Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are offering a salary for this position is 14,000 rupees per month. Coming to responsibilities, monitor stock levels and identify purchasing needs, research potential vendors. So these are all the responsibilities required for this position. So please check with the information, and interested candidates, for detailed information about this position, you can contact them with the given phone number, that is 9175604880. There is a job vacancy for storekeeper position from Generic Care Pharmacy, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. Any graduates can apply for this position. It's a full-time job. 1 year of experience is preferred. So interested candidates for this position, you can contact them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 9373464699. Next, there is a job vacancy for site storekeeper position from HPM Infra LLP, located in Nasik. They are offering a salary range between 10,000 to 20,000 rupees per month for this position. Coming to qualification and skills details, graduation in any faculty, good communication skills, and the candidate having 1 to 2 years of experience in same store field is required. So coming to responsibilities and duties, the candidate should be professional in handling road construction sites, related store activities, required a knowledge of purchase or sales and expenses details. So Interested candidates, so please share your CV to the provided number, or else you can contact them with the given phone number for detailed information to apply for this position. The number is 866-996-9088. HDFC Bank is hiring for the position of RBB AM service position from Nasik, Maharashtra. So this is the job description. Please go through it once. And interested candidates, please visit in this website link to apply for this job vacancy. Next, there is a job vacancy for BBWC RM position from the HDFC Bank. And this is the job description provided here. And interested candidates, please check in the website link provided here to apply for this position. And you can also get more detailed information about this position. Next, there is a job vacancy for MBA fresher internship from Suman India Biz Solutions, Suman Hospitals Private Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are offering a salary for this position is 1500 to 5000 rupees per month. For this, the qualification will be MBA in Finance fresher internship. So this is the address details. So you please check with this one. And interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number, or else you can approach with the given address details. The number is 9307309204. There is a job vacancy for sales executive position from Timus Lifestyles, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are offering a salary for this position is 10,000 to 15,000 rupees per month. This is the job summary. Please check with this ones. Coming to responsibilities, relations management with the dealers, product integration to dealers, sales and payment collection, service after sale, branding in shops. Coming to skills required, good communication skills and traveling is must. So please check with the job responsibilities and with the skills required for this position. Interested candidates, you can send your CVs to the provided phone number, or else you can contact them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 9168240022. Next, there is a job vacancy for accounts executive position from JMN Infotech Private Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are offering a salary for this position is 8,000 to 12,000 rupees per month. The candidate should be having hands-on experience in Tally ERP and good communication skills with other MS Office platforms like Word, Advance, Excel, etc. Should be having good communication skills. So interested candidates, please check with the skills and the responsibilities required for this position. And you can also contact them with the given phone number for detailed information about this position. The number is 9970290. There is a job vacancy for admin executive position from Dolphin Inks, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. So they are looking for competent executive administrative assistant position, ability to multitask and prioritize daily workload and manage office supply stock and place orders, prepare regular reports on expenses and office budgets. So these are the responsibilities required for this position. So you please check with these ones. 4 to 5 years of experience the candidate in any graduate. So required for this position. These are the qualification details located in Nasik. So interested candidates, please check with the given phone number. You can contact them the given phone number for detailed information. That is 9831313399. Next, there is a job vacancy for content writer position from Eric Infolink Global Services, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. The candidate can able to write a SEO friendly content in Marathi, Hindi and English. Good writing skills with forecasting skills are needed. Able to mold himself or herself as per client's requirements. So these are the responsibilities and the skills required for this position for a candidate. And interested candidates, for detailed information and to apply for this position, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 8380808399. Next, there is a job vacancy for digital marketing executive position from Panache Design Studio, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. So here are some details regarding this position, that is a job description and responsibilities required for this position. So interested candidates, you please check with this person, and you can also contact them with the given phone number for detailed information about this position. The number is 9307229872. There is a job vacancy for accounts executive position from JMN Infotech Private Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. Coming to skills needed, hands-on experience in Tally ERP is needed. Good skills with other MS platforms like Word, Advanced Excel, etc. are required. Good communication skills are also required. And these are the responsibilities and the duties provided here. And please go through it once. Interested candidates, for more details, you can approach them with the given phone number. That is 9970290. There is a job vacancy for CAFE all-rounder position from DNDN Jyoti Services, it is located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are going to offer a salary range between 15,000 to 20,000 rupees per month for this position. They are going to shortlist at least 6 candidates from the following profiles for CAFE. So the candidate should be having degree of hotel management and expertise in American and Italian cuisine, and a presentable good communication skills are required. Previously worked in reputed CAFE or hotel industry, computer knowledge is must for this position. So preferably worked in CCD, CAFE coffee day. So these are all the requirements for this position. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for detailed information. The number is 9922733456. There is a job vacancy for sales executive position from Timeless Lifestyles, located in Nasik. They are going to offer a salary range between minimum 10,000 to maximum 15,000 rupees per month. Interested candidates, you please check with the job summary. And coming to job responsibilities, relations management with the dealers, product integration to dealers, sales and payment collection, service after sale, branding in shops. So these are all the responsibilities required for this position. So for detailed information, you can approach them with the given phone number, that is 9168240022. There is a job vacancy for back office coordinator, female, for real estate co. It is from DNN Jyoti Services, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. So they are going to offer a salary for this position is 15,000 rupees per month. They are looking for responsible female candidate for their organization. The candidate must be good in all computer systems, mail drafting, online bank transactions, handling petty cash book, daily reports, daily attendance reports, client to client coordination, banking loan department coordination. So these are the skills required for a candidate for this position. So interested candidates, so please check with the given phone number for detailed information. Next, there is a job vacancy for MBA Finance and Marketing position from Suman India Biz Solutions, Suman Hospitals Private Limited, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. Coming to qualification details, MBA Finance and Marketing internship. Freshers can also eligible to apply for this position, and salary range is depends on your interview. So for more detailed information, interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number. There is a job vacancy for pharmacist position from Arohi Medical, located in Nasik, Maharashtra. They are looking for a qualified pharmacist B-Pharm, D-Pharm for their new medical store on College Road area, and as well as development officer for in and around Nasik. So the candidate must be sincere, hardworking and knowledgeable. The field of pharmacy must have generic medicine knowledge, and it's a full-time job and as well as a part-time job. You can walk in to their address. You can approach them with the given phone number for detailed information. That is 9284062977. Hope this video will help you a lot to find a job. And if you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members, and subscribe the channel for more updated videos. And also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.